Exporting video from Stratocast. There are two ways to export video in Stratocast. The first way is from a tile while viewing playback video. Click on the tile to bring up the video controls and click on the Export Video button on the bottom right. A pop-up window will ask you how long you would like to save before and after the current playback time. You can also enter a description for the exported video, which can be a maximum of 2,000 characters. If no description is given, Stratocast will use the name of the camera in this field instead. Click Save to store the video in the vault. The second way is through the investigation page while reviewing bookmarks. Click on a bookmark and click on the Export button in the tile to save the video. The pop-up window will be the same as in the View page, asking for the duration before and after the bookmark to save, and the description of the exported video. The maximum length of a video clip is 60 minutes, and it is stored in the ASF video format. The vault is 1 GB of storage space that is allocated to each Stratocast user for keeping video outside of the normal retention periods. All exported video files that are stored in the vault will be kept for an indefinite time period. To view exported video clips, click on the Vault button on the left side of the client interface. From the Vault page, we can search for a particular exported video clip by clicking on the search field above the exported video list. Enter in a partial description and hit Enter or click on the magnifying glass. To see the full list of exported video again, click on the Clear Search Results button just to the right of the search field. Click on a column header to sort by that field, such as the description or the start date and time. Video saved in the vault can be downloaded or deleted, and the video description can be modified if needed. To be able to download a video file, it must be in a completed state, as is indicated by the Play button icon in the State field. Downloading the video will save a local copy to the workstation you're using to view Stratocast. There are two ways to download an exported video clip. Either click on the desired video file and hit the Download button above the list, or click on the Completed icon in the State column. Follow the browser instructions to save the file on your machine. If you no longer require the exported video file, click on it to highlight it from the list, and click on the Delete button. You can only delete exported video files that are in the completed, failed, or canceled states. To change the description of an exported video clip, click on the description field of the clip you wish to modify. A pop-up dialog box will give you the current description where you can make any changes you would like. Hit the Save button to keep the current description, or click Cancel to revert back to the previous description.